Ciao friends! As we always do every year, I would like to recap what happened in the world of DAX in 2022 and take a look at what to expect in 2023. So, what happened in 2022? Well, just a few days ago, Microsoft released new DAX functions, index, offset, and window. And with these functions, you can change the evaluation context in relative terms within a partition and a sort order. Expect more content from SQL BI to cover these new features next year. While Microsoft was busy working on these new functions, Darren Gosbell finally released DAX Studio 3. This new version of DAX Studio has a fresh new user interface and many small but important improvements. If you still have not upgraded, this must be your number one task for 2023. But DAX Studio is not the only news in the tools area. We at SQL BI released the first version of Bravo for Power BI. Bravo is a new external tool for Power BI desktop to analyze a model, export data, format DAX, and create a date table and time intelligence measures, just with one click. Bravo is free and open source, and it's easy to use, also for those users that might be intimidated by the complexity of a tool like DAX Studio. For example, Bravo is available in multiple languages, and Bravo also provides limited options for those features that are also available in tools like DAX Studio and Tableau Editor. So advanced users should continue to use those tools when they need more flexibility. But Bravo is keep it simple. Another tool we built at SQL BI is the Contoso Data Generator. It's a tool we use to create sample databases for our articles and videos. You can use this free and open source tool to create your specific sample databases by customizing the data range and the distribution of data. Okay, now you understand at SQL BI, we like to write code for new tools. But we also did something else. First of all, we launched SQL BI Plus. SQL BI Plus is a new subscription service for advanced content to create tabular models. What does it mean? When you create a Power BI or an analysis services model, you are actually creating a semantic model with a tabular engine that is used by these products. SQL BI Plus gives you access to specialized content that will not find a place in more generic courses. We have already published two courses delivered in SQL BI Plus as white papers and video courses. Writing DAX queries is the first one, and composite models is the second one. In SQL BI Plus, we also have video recorded sessions on specific subjects, and every year we will publish at least two new other courses and four new sessions. At least. Now, what about YouTube? We have a YouTube channel that surpasses 65,000 subscribers. We will be soon at 70,000. We launched the Whiteboard, which is a new video series where we explain DAX and Tableau concepts with the help of a digital whiteboard. And as usual, we continue to publish new articles, new videos that we always announce in our newsletter. So register to our newsletter if you didn't hit yet. So what should you expect in 2023? Well, in the first half of the coming year, we will release a new version of the Optimizing DAX video course. We started working on it in 2021, and it is taking longer than we expected. It takes long to create a new training because the research behind it is immense. But we hope you will understand the big project behind this new course once you see the final product. And then, as usual, we will do in-person training, new articles, new videos, and new tools. Now, this year, I'm not going to give out any more spoiler. I have been promoted to head of marketing, so I can no longer try to disclose something in advance because otherwise I should fire myself. But believe me, you will see other cool things in 2023. I just cannot mention them now. But on behalf of everyone at Secret BI, I wish you a great new year and enjoy DAX.